In this version of the DTMF decoder, a microcontroller is capturing the binary data from the 8870 so that it can be displayed on an LCD screen. The simple microcontroller program counts the number of tones decoded and then displays the information on the LCD, representing the buttons pressed on the phone. Using a microcontroller to capture the DTMF data in real time creates a foundation for many home automation projects or remote control systems. To see the complete project, visit lucidscience.com.